And remember, this world was here when we came here. We wasn't here then the world came. Everything that you see was already here when you got here. So in reality, you own nothing. You owns nothing. Everything that you are using, you are borrowing it. Even the money that you labor for, it doesn't belong to you. It belongs to him. The water you drink belongs to him. Even though you're paying the one that is over us, you're paying them for your water, but it doesn't belong to them. It belongs to the Most High God.